Ladies and gentlemen, coming to you live from Cleveland, Ohio, we welcome you to the 2024 Diamond Couples and Friendship Awards Show. This annual presentation features the best in friendship, commitment, and a lasting marriage. Tonight's broadcast is brought to you by Whitmore's Barbecue, Cleveland's greatest, and a plethora of enduring friends, family, grandbabies, and many who wish they could be you. And now, please welcome to our stage, Christopher Maduri.
The diamond, the concept derives from strength, durability, and invincibility. In marriage and in friendship, it symbolizes protection and an unbreakable bond. Ed, Chucky Williams, and Linda Williams are the 2024 recipients of the annual Diamond Couples Award. And now to present this year's Diamond Award in the Faithful Female Friend category, please welcome Kimberly Whitmore and Valerie Maduri.
This award goes to the female friend who's proven to be most faithful, who's been there not only in good times, but also when times are difficult. Just your smile can lift you up when you need it and when you least expect it.
This person is always supportive, dependable, optimistic, and loves a good drink. And the Faithful Female Friend Diamond Award winner is the beautiful Linda Williams.
And we understand that you couldn't be here. We will deliver your trophy across the country.
And now, please welcome Virgil Whitmore and Christopher Maduri.
The next category is the most amiable and optimistic male friend. This award goes to the friend who is the best to travel with, rather in Cancun, Chicago, Texas, where he is Chuck the Cowboy. He got the mule, but was still a great sport. He's also the one who you want on your side in a spiritual or bar room brawl.
And Virge, let's not forget Italia. For the recipient, he broke his ankle stepping out of the taxi at the bottom of the Piazza di Spagna. And yet, he was still the life of the pizza party. And so now, the award goes to none other than Carmelo William Cini.
Carmelo, we understand you cannot be here for the award. We will be sitting on the shelf at Whitmore's Barbecue, right here, Chuck.
Hey, Mambo, Mambo Italiano. Hey, Mambo, Mambo Italiano. Go, go, go. You mixed up a Siciliano. All you Calabrese do the Mambo like a crazy with it.
Well, that concludes this year's Diamond Awards ceremony. We sincerely congratulate our honorees, Ed and Linda Williams, and their very supportive and loving family. Congrats to you all.
Now, a final favorite, musical favorite. And now, a final musical favorite, Picture Men. What a wonderful world.
Bye, guys.
Love you.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue. For me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the the sky are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself.